This is the Unica River, located in Slovenia, a tiny country in the center of Europe. We will visit the mysterious origins of this river in a place hidden away where most people have never seen. Today is a special day for these children. They are visiting a place deep under the surface of the earth, Planinska Jama. Jama means cave in Slovenian.
Kam pa gremo danes?
At the entrance of the cave, we see the Unica River rushing to the surface over a dam, which was once used to power a sawmill, but now is used by a hydroelectric power plant. Before going inside, the visitors must first unlock the gate, which ensures that only people that have permission to visit the cave can go inside. This cave is part of an extensive cave system where the science of cave biology was born, and it is here that the children's search for cave animals begins. The first stop is at a giant funnel used in the past to study cave formation. Next, the children notice bats. Bats leave their droppings or guano behind, which is an important food source for cave critters such as these millipedes. Cave animals are tiny and need to be searched for carefully. The children are observing the remains of a slenderneck beetle, the first cave animal in the world to be scientifically described.
Kaj imamo tle, otroci? Pajka, kakšnega pa?
Jamski.
Ja, kako pa veš, da je jamski?
Živi v jama.
Cave animals have special characteristics. They lack body pigmentation and eyes, but instead have elongated legs and antenna to sense their environment. The Pistoina Planina cave system holds the world record for the highest number of different cave species found in it. In the waters, the children found cave crustaceans, but the most famous animal in the cave river is the Proteus, an amphibian which can only be found in this part of the world. The cave also shows signs of human presence. In the first part of the 20th century, the military built many pathways through the cave, including this tunnel through solid rock. Before we end our visit of Planinska Jama, we can see where the Unica River begins at the unique underground confluence of the Rock and Pjuka rivers. We will leave you with one last extraordinary cave experience, True Darkness.